We have the quinceañera, Zenaida Urrea, and her minions. Let's get it.
Hello, my name is Zenaida. In your watching Disney Channel.
Malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look and my temper and my hook, I'm always sure to be a consequentist. Can't you see me on this day performing the part? Taking it in the still the dream. Yet I'd rather be completely
Keep it PG.
Klutz, stupid.
I'm unfollowing you on Instagram. Shop at Marshalls anyways. Hashtag Walmart shoes.
I'm tired.
Hey guys.
Prince Ali, Fabulous He, Alibaba. What'd you steal next?
Dab on the haters, I guess.
What happens if the haters dab back?
Blocked.
Anyways, how's Rapunzel's weave?
You already know, she's losing about 20 hairs per second.
Hey, I gotta go. This egotistical idiot just walked into this bar.
No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly as perfect up to an Aragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley. They'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
Round of applause for Gaston!
That's everything. One jump ahead of the lawman. That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate our pro. Riff
raff, strike back, scoundrel, take back.
Just a little snack, guys.
When they
hold and
take it back, guys.
Take a hint, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend ever.
Tell you all about it when I got the time.
Come on, I don't have time for doing
something.
That's just gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style. This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way.
Yeah.
Is that right?